The Emperor Gaozong of Tang is Tang Taizong's son and Wu Zetian's husband. Tang Taizong had 21 daughters. Let's guess how many daughters Gaozong had. Gaozong only had 4 daughters. Gaozong's oldest daughter, Yi Yang Gongzhu, Princess Yi Yang, and his second daughter, Xuancheng Gongzhu, Princess Xuancheng, were born to Gaozong's consort Shu in 655. Because of losing in the battle with Wu Zetian, Gaozong's first empress and the consort Shu were killed by Wu Zetian. Yi Yang and Xuancheng were under home arrest in Yeting Gong, Yeting Palace, under Wu Zetian's order. Yeting was located west of Taiji Palace. In the Tang Dynasty, imperial maids and imperial performers lived in the Yeting. Besides, in the Tang Dynasty, once a high-level government officer was punished by the emperor because of serious problems. His wife and daughters maybe were put into Yeting Palace and became royal family's servants. In 671, both Yi Yang and Xuancheng were over 20 years old. Because their mother was hated by Wu Zetian, no one dared to mention that those two princes should be arranged a marriage. Luckily, Wu Zetian's oldest son, the crown prince Li Hong, was a very kind person. After he knew the situation by accident, he persuaded his mother to release his two half-sisters and arrange for them to get married. Wu Zetian did, but Li Hong lost his mother's favor. In 671, Yi Cheng was arranged to marry the military leader Quan Yi. In 691, 1 year after Wu Zetian became the emperor, Quan Yi joined the rebellion armies against Wu Zetian. Well, they failed. Quan Yi was killed at age 45. Later, Yi Yang passed away. In 705, Wu Zetian was forced to retire and passed her throne to her son, Li Xian, who was known as the Emperor Zhongzhong of Tang. Zhongzhong posthumously promoted Yi Yang to Jincheng Zhang Gongzhu, the Princess Jincheng, who is the Emperor's sister. 4 years later, Yi Yang and Quan Yi were buried in Gaozong's Qianling. Their tomb was Qianling's affiliated tomb. Xuancheng got married to Wang Xu. In 691, Wang Xu was killed because he joined the rebellion against Wu Zetian. Xuancheng was put under home arrest until Zhongzhong became the emperor. Zhongzhong promoted Xuancheng to Xuancheng Zhang Gongzhu, Princess Xuancheng, who is the emperor's sister. In 710, Zhongzhong's little brother Li Dan became the emperor. He changed Xuancheng's title to Gaoan Zhang Gongzhu, Princess Gaoan, who is the emperor's sister, and increased her compensation. 4 years later, Xuancheng passed away at age 66. Gaozong's third daughter, An Ding Gongzhu, Princess An Ding, and his fourth daughter, Taiping Gongzhu, Princess Taiping, were born to Wu Zetian. An Ding died soon after birth. Today, people still argue whether she was killed by Wu Zetian. Taiping was Wu Zetian's favorite kid. I will tell you her stories in future videos. Thank you for watching this video. See you soon.